To the Mudhens now, Toledo Mudhens slugger Chad Huffman has been selected to participate in Monday's Triple A Home Run Derby. Huffman, no stranger to the contest. This will be his third appearance, an event in which he won back in 2009. A couple of early tidbits for you. He's the oldest of the six entrants. He's also has the least number of homers this season at 7 among the group, but he has the most career taters with 133.